Iron Banner Control. Opponent claimed Zone C, and captured Zone A. You're pulling ahead. Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Their momentum. Keep pushing. Two down. All of you together, like Iron Lords. Fine work. I expect nothing less. see, Lost. You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours. They're staggering. Don't let up. An excellent scout. Show them what you can do. Five minutes left. Sound tactics so far. Zone C lost. Zone B lost. Opponent made a power play. You captured Zone C. You look pleased. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. The enemy is mounting a comeback. Stay on them. Zone A captured. Power play. All zones held. Zone C lost. The battlefield is yours. Finish it. 3 minutes remain. Keep the pressure and you have them. Zone A lost. Captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours. Good counter. Now hit them again. victory is yours. Sound tactics and improvisation that I've not seen since Ikora. Excellent.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Right, one sec. I just got to hook up my headset.
That should be a little more normal.
You didn't have to do that. I didn't know if you felt like having parties.
No, for sure. Yeah, man. I mean, at the very least, we can go, man, that guy fucking shot me. Oh, fuck. My buddy just keeps needing help in real life. Yeah, yeah.
Is it the same dude?
Yeah, it's always the same guy. Oh, but luckily I got one Iron Banner done earlier in the day before he wrecked everything. I mean, I've known this guy forever, 8 years old and shit. Now his laptop is dead. And so I will have to fix that tomorrow and see him again. I guess I don't have to do shit, right? But if my laptop was dead, I would want my friend to fix it. And that's it. That's the golden rule. And he needed to borrow $20 to buy American Spirits cigarettes. I know, right? What I said to him was like, the fuck? What? 20? What? He's like, well, they're like $11 a pop, but 2 for $20. And I was like, well, of course then, of course. You know? He's like, I'll leave some of them here. That way I got them here. Then he wanted to get some whiskey. And I really only drink bourbon, and I like to drink it on special occasions. And he's like, well, I got a job. And I was like, that's pretty special. I'll give you that. Opponent claimed zone C. Oh, they're coming to A. I switched classes. I'm dope. I tried to throw smoke at him. Oh, Seven's got it. What's he gonna load? Diffusion.
Main ingredient.
Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna capture this. Look like they're coming that way. On the left. Nice. What was his plan there?
I don't know.
He's like, if I rush him hard enough, they'll melt. Yeah, we need this B. Bang. They come in. Oh, you got them. Oh, you got curly fries. Come on, that guy's grenaded. You gotta win this fight, son. There we go. Nice. Yeah. I get so out of practice just like a half a day off.
Like a line of thralls.
How's he not dead? How's he not dead? I'm getting the fuck out. Terrible shooting, but I got him. We were both terrible. Oh, let's see. Oh, that C again. I'm amazed how much if you just keep, like, prayer shooting, like, you'll get people. Oh, shit. We took C back. I see B coming. On the left. Dust Guardian. Do it. Do it, guy. You did it. I can't believe I got out of there. No, I'm gonna die. Oh, I got out again. Oh, there's no way. I put some damage on him. Oh, that was fun. Sorry. Sorry if I'm yammering. Whew. It was worth it. It sounds like it's coming my way. Blood for blood. I need that. Holy moly. Oh, they're coming. They're gonna come on the back. Right? Yes, you got like 40 kills.
Shit all over this. Like, they are disgusting.
So, I basically understand. Not supposed to take the extra zones. But I mean, what I find is it just works out. Like, you're already doing good. And you take a third zone and get some.
I mean, if you get split up, you know,
okay.
Fuck it up.
It's more that you're playing with randoms. Yeah. Yeah, then it's just pressure and murder. That guy is warping around. There you go. Huh.
I was playing like a guy.
Nice.
Somebody else took the mistakes.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, you're doing great. 23. Oh, that's going.